Hi guys, it's me, Sarah Starr. I'm back. Yes, I got a delivery in the mail today. So I got my first ever shot, Miss A. Yes, I did. So I thought I would go ahead and I just got it. So I thought I'd go ahead and show you guys what I ordered. I've never ordered from Shop Miss A before. And I've seen other people haul it, and it looked interesting. So I went ahead and went online and I found some really cute things. So I thought it would be fun, like I said, just to do an unveiling of what I ordered for my very first Shop Miss A haul. So, okay, so I'll go ahead and get right into it. It did take a while. I feel like it took a little bit longer than normal delivery for it just felt like it took a while to get this in, but it's probably because of holidays, I'm thinking, because everybody's doing orders. That's probably what happened. But it just felt like it took a little longer than I expected. So, okay. So without further ado, I'll go ahead and get into my haul and I'll show you guys what I got. But, I got some Christmas presents in here and stuff. And, so again, I think I ordered with the black or this, cyber, not Black Friday. I think I did Cyber Monday is when I got these. It might have been Black Friday. So I'll go ahead and get into, because they had some deals. I think it was free shipping. You didn't have to spend $25 to get free shipping. I think it was free shipping on anything. I can't remember. But anyway, it was a good deal. I just can't remember. Here's my sales slip. So the packing slip. So I ordered a total of 16 items in here. 16, yes. And my total came to, I didn't have to spend a certain amount. I think it's normally $25 to get free shipping. So I only had to, my total, you guys, with everything, including shipping, looks like it came to $18.55. So that's really good. So I ordered 16 items and then tax. So, okay. So I'll go ahead and show you guys how they package it too, because it's really packaged with love. Really packaged with love. So anyway, that's a lot of bubble wrap. So I'm gonna go ahead and tear open this bag. Let's see what we got, guys. I can't remember what I ordered. I only remembered one or two things that I ordered in here, and I can't remember anything else. So okay, so then they wrap it really, really almost boutique kind of wrapping, which is really sweet and kind. I like that kind of stuff when there's extra added touches to when they deliver, when you order online, and it just looks like it was handled with care. So anyway, here is, so it's wrapped again in tissue paper. I don't ever see that anymore, things wrapped in tissue paper. So okay, so let me just go ahead and then it's wrapped in tissue paper, then it's wrapped in this. So, oops, I dropped something at my foot. Okay. So, that's the first thing I got. Okay, so I ordered, the first thing I got was this. Sorry, I'm going to try to zoom in. I got this hair clip. This is for my mom to put in her stocking. I've gotten her these before, and not from Shop Miss A, but from another place. She loves the rhinestones on these hair clips, and so do I. So she got one, and I think I ordered myself one. That's really cute. That is really, really cute. You know what, though? It looks like it's missing one of the claws. You see how it's missing one of the claws? So I'm going to see if the other one is like that. Bummer. It'll still hold my hair, for a dollar. I think this was only a dollar. I wish it said, it had to have only been a dollar. Most of the stuff on there is a dollar. So, if I can remember correctly, I think most of the stuff on there is a dollar. There are some stuff, yeah, there are other stuff on there that isn't a dollar, but a lot of it is a dollar. So it's kind of really cool. So I got a brow comb scissors. This looks interesting. I'm not quite sure what I think of this yet. I got this for my eyebrows. So it's a comb. It had good reviews. And the back, it tells you how to use it on the back. So I'll go ahead and have to give this a try for myself. I hope it works. But like I said, I think this guy was a dollar or $1.50. And it says it's stainless. It says stainless on there. So Use the comb to shape brow and use an upward motion to trim hairs. So anyway, I got that. And then, oh my goodness. Yes. Okay. It's like, there's a lot of stuff in here. Okay. This is like so cool. Okay. So do you see how it's packaged in this like little cute little cellophane that says the logo on there? Okay. So, okay. I'm like so excited because I love lip gloss. This is like Christmas right now for me. Okay. Oh, I love this. I got lips. So I did get this for me. It's a lip scrub and it's, you know, to exfoliate my lips, get like the dead skin off. And this is in rose. Was it rose scent? Let's see what it's, I think rose. Yeah. So I think it like smells like roses. I'm not sure, but it's a lip scrub. And I think this was $1. Then I got, this is a perfect AOA Studio Perfect BB cream, skin perfecting, color correcting. It is like it apply a small amount under a foundation or wear alone to enhance your natural skin tone while reducing fine lines and pores. So it's like their version of BB cream. So it's made by AOA. So I'm waiting for it to focus. Sorry guys. This is the color. So I think it'll be a good match for me. I think this was $1, $1.50. I'm so sorry guys, I should have known before I did this, but I really think it was only $1. I really think it was only $1. So then I got this. Oh my goodness gracious. Look at how beautiful this glitter is, you guys. This lip gloss. Oh my gosh. I have to try this on for you guys. I'm gonna pause the video in a second and I'm gonna try this on because this is beautiful. I'm gonna let it focus. Let me put this behind it so you can see better the, let's see if it'll focus better, the glitter with the, you can see the glitter. There we go. You see, I'm sorry, I'm trying to let it show you how much glitter there is. Then I got this one, so I got two of them. So okay, this one's called, and I'm gonna try actually this one on. This one is even prettier, this color, and this says it's made by Beauty Treats, and it's glitter lip gloss, sparkly lip gloss with fruity flavor. And this color is, I'm trying to see what color it is to tell you guys what color. I don't think there's a color on it. Okay, yeah, there. I think this color is, well, one of these is called light pink and one of them is called pink. So I'm thinking this is the light pink one, but do you see the glitter in there? It's just so pretty. Okay, so hang tight. I'm gonna pause the video and I'm put one of these on for you guys so you can see what it looks like. Okay, so I ended up putting this one on. So I have the, I think this one is the pink, not light pink, but I could be wrong. So I'm wearing this now and it's hard to see. I know I'm not that close to the camera. It does have like a fruity flavor to it. Because it says it's got a fruity flavor. It's really pretty. It's not as sparkly as I thought, but it's really glossy. So I really like it. I love lip glosses. So I'm surprised the sparkle's not showing. Maybe if I put more on, or I don't know, but I'll play with it. Anyway, it's really pretty for $1 each. So then I picked up, now it's like really glossy. I feel like it's getting all over my teeth. Okay, so the next thing I got is the Glow Baby Illuminating Drops. So this will go like, I think, on my cheeks. I don't really know for sure. I have to look it up. But I think this is kind of like, you can put it on your face where you want it to glow. This is the color, let's see, Glow Baby Highlighter. And this is called Super... Papa, I think. It says PAW Glow Baby Highlighter Super Glow. I'm gonna go ahead and try this on too, guys. So hold on, I'll see how it looks. Okay, hold on please, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. I have it on. It's on my cheeks. I don't know if it's even noticeable. Again, I just have to, it's probably easier if I put this on in the house. But I want to show you what it looks like. It's kind of, it almost looks like it's be broken. I don't know. I don't think so. I don't know. I might have to, I gotta see, because look at the applicator. It looks a little different. Like, I don't think it's supposed to look like that. It's almost like broken, I think. I don't know. So I got that, and yeah, I'm a little disappointed in that, the way the applicator is. I think it's broken a little bit, but it was $1, I think. So, yeah, it was only $1, I think. So it's pretty. It does give kind of a glow. Then the next thing I got was my other hair clip. Okay. Yes. Yeah, so that one was missing a claw. See that? This one is the second one, and this one has everything. So there is the second one. So this one will be for, I'll give my mom the nice one and I'll keep the one that's broken. So we have two of those. Okay. Then, we're getting down to the bottom of the barrel here. So I got makeup brushes. I have been needing more makeup brushes in my life. So I got two. I think these were $1 each. So this is like this is a high definition brush, and you see how it is shaped. So it almost reminds me of like my Bare Minerals Kabuki brush, you know, the little short ones. So this is gonna be, I just needed a couple different ones to play with, you know, helping to put on my like blush. And yeah, so I got that. And then I got, this came as a set, I think, for $2. I could be wrong. I'm so sorry. I don't remember. Let me see how they, so this is, so like I said, most of the stuff on here, I'm sorry guys if I'm like not making much sense, but most of the stuff on there is $1. Or $2. It's not a lot of money. So I'm so sorry. I don't know the exact price, but this is, if anybody wants to know which brush number this is the F1. If they want to see what it looks, how much it is online, I think it was $1. So that is so cheap. $1. I think it was only $1. F1. Come on. It's not wanting to focus. Sorry. This is F1 brush. And then I got another one, and this is the high def brush E101. And this is, like, I'm going to use this for, like, I think my eyeshadow and everything. So that's that is what it looks like. So, yeah, because I just could use some more makeup brushes, you know? And, yeah, I definitely needed more blush brushes. So, yeah, I'm going to. And then I got this last brush. This is, like, I thought I got two. I guess not. Excuse me. So I wanted this for like my blush as well, because you see the angle on it. I thought that was cool. I've never had a makeup brush like this before. This one is F14. So this, if anybody wants to know what that one does. So it's like, you know, I'm assuming that's kind of like, I got to play with these, you know what I mean? But I don't know, like, I mean, I'm not a makeup pro. So I just, I like, it's experimenting, you know, it's all about learning like what works for me. So yeah, so I got that. And then I picked up, what else did I pick up? So it's wrapped in this. What did I get here? Okay, so yes, I got this eyeshadow. That is right. This looks beautiful. It's like a gold. This will be perfect for holidays, parties, and you know, and I could wear this every day actually. I don't wear a lot of eyeshadow, but I needed something neutral, because I'm not new to it, but I don't ever hardly ever wear eyeshadow. I'm not really good at putting it on. So I needed something that's like really easy to just to like swipe on like one color and then just make my eyes wake up a little bit more. So that's why I got this one. So yeah, look at how pretty that is. Then I got my mom, my daughters, and myself these for the, they're soap sheets, and this one's apple scented. So I thought those were really fun. I've used these years and years ago, maybe like 15 years ago. So I was like, oh, that's so like nostalgic. So I had to get these. So I got 4 total of those. So, and I also got the, or actually 5, rose scented. So I got the rose scented one, and, so it comes in, so it's like a travel soap sheets, you know, so I can put it in my purse. And remove sheet from package, add water, and lather hands, rinse, and dry. So I picked up 3 of the rose scented and 2 of the apple scented. Yeah, so, and there's, how many sheets in there? It doesn't say. It looks like quite a bit of sheets in there. So yeah, I picked up 1 for my mom to put in her stocking, and then I think for my girl's stocking. So I got a lot. So yeah, that is my haul. That is everything that I ordered. Yes, I think I'm really happy with it. I think my favorite thing I got was, probably the makeup brushes, because I really needed those, but maybe the lip gloss actually, because it's really pretty. I'm going to put some more on because it's just so pretty. So I got the lip gloss. Yeah, it's really pretty. I think it'd be really pretty without anything under it. Like I have lipstick under it right now. So I think it'd be really pretty, without lipstick underneath it. So I will keep one in my car and I'll keep one in my purse. Like I have so many lip glosses. It's not even funny because I love lip gloss. So, anyway, that is it, guys. Thank you so much for joining me on my first Shop Miss A haul. I hope that you enjoyed it, and that you can kind of see what they have to offer. And like I said, I got a good deal. I got 16 items and I only paid $18. So yeah, so that makes each item $1. So yeah, that makes sense. So yeah, because I was questioning if in my head if they were more than $1, but now since I got 16 items and I paid $18.55. So yes, so $1 each. Each thing in here was only $1, and that is such a good deal. Like such a good deal. So yeah, I think I'm gonna try the sugar scrub tonight. Give that a whirl. I have not used a sugar scrub, or sorry, lip scrub in years. So I'm gonna have to try that, and yeah, and get stuff like put away and get ready, because I'm still wrapping Christmas gifts and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm a busy girl right now. So yeah, I'm gonna let you guys go because I'm going to go start hanging Christmas lights with my husband in a minute, and we have about an hour left of daylight before it gets dark, before the daylight, we lose our light out here in California. So, but thank you again so much for joining me. I hope that you enjoyed my haul. Please like, subscribe, comment, let's see, hit the bell or push the bell, whatever it is, to be notified of my upcoming videos. I post so much all the time, or I try to post a video at least every day, or if not every other day for sure. So again, thank you very much for hanging out with me, and have a wonderful, wonderful weekend, guys, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Take care.